morning, Eisenhower. I'm your host, Ian, along with
Kenneth.
Today is Friday, March 13th, 2015, Day B.
Today in history, on March 13th, 1639, Harvard College is named after clergyman John Harvard.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
And now for today's announcements with Maggie and Sarah.
Good morning, I'm Maggie along with
Sarah.
What's today's weather look like?
Today, sunny to partly cloudy, high 46. Tonight, cloudy skies with periods of rain late, low near 35. Tomorrow, rain likely, high 51, winds light and variable. Now here's Maggie with today's announcement.
Thank you, Sarah. Amazing Race participants, tonight is the Amazing Race. Registration is at 6:30 p.m. Please make sure you have a permission slip and donation. Also make sure you bring a water bottle with your name on it. Don't forget to get your team outfits coordinated. Happy Go Green Day from React. Thanks to everyone who is wearing green today. React will be selecting the King and Queen of Green in each lunch period today, and prizes will be awarded. Thanks again for supporting Go Green Day. Be sure to buy cookies, brownies, and other treats after school today in 200 hallway. For all those fans of Charlie Higson, The Enemy and the Dead, we have two new books in the series, The Sacrifice and The Fallen. They will scare the socks off your feet. Come on into the media center and be the first to check out one of those thrillers. Here's Sarah with the rest of today's announcements.
Thank you, Maggie. There will be a brief meeting for all 7th and 8th grade girls interested in playing softball next Wednesday, March 18th, after school in room 415. Medical forms are due to the nurse by Monday, March 16th. Please see Mrs. Tyrone or Ms. Trafficante if you have any questions. Attention all boys interested in playing EMS baseball. Get all your signed health forms into the nurse's office by Monday, March 16th to be eligible to participate for baseball tryouts. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
There are no birthdays today. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is Pizza Parlor Pizza. What's Monday's lunch?
Monday's lunch is Greek meatballs and a whole grain pita. What's in the headlines?
The controversy over Hillary Clinton's email use while Secretary of State has shown how unclear guidelines have been for government officials on which emails are worthy of preservation. And now for today's feature with Anthony and Ryan.
Thanks, Sarah and Maggie.
Hey, Anthony, do you know any British slang words?
Yeah, like rubbish and cheerio.
Nice. Let's watch this feature on more British slang words.
Hey there, Eisenhower. I was just reading a book about British slang words, and did you know that chips means French fries in the UK? Let's go see if Eisenhower can figure out these British slang words.
Do you know what an argy-bargy is?
An argument.
Good job.
Righto.
What does whinging mean?
Does it mean running away from something?
Wrong.
What are wellies?
Pancakes.
Wrong.
Mean to natter.
To talk to someone?
Righto.
You know what pottering is?
It kind of sounds like something you would do with a horse. Maybe like trotting with a horse.
Wrong.
Do you know what gobsmack means?
Wow. Sounds like a person you would want to kick.
Wrong.
What does naft mean?
Naft. Coffee?
Wrong.
What does balex mean?
Darn it.
Righto.
Do you know what chips means?
Yes I do. It means French fries.
Righto.
What are bangers and mash?
I don't know, mashed potatoes?
Wrong.
Seriously?
Thank you.
Wow, Eisenhower knows some great British slang words.
Righto.
Tomorrow's feature is sleep in.
Monday's feature is what would you do? Now back to our hosts, Ian and Kenny.
Thank you, Ryan and Anthony.
And now for the joke of the day.
What does a slice of toast wear to bed?
What?
Jammies.
Oh, thanks for watching Eisenhower. Thank goodness Friday. Today's closing video will be a Mr. Ski's homeroom.